What's up, everybody? Terling Railfan here. I know I've been posting in a few weeks. I've been busy with work. I got a girlfriend now, so it's been a lot more busier than me than normal, but I had the time off right now to do it right, to come out here and Railfan, so I'm in a different spot today. I haven't been in this spot for about a year now. It's here in Crescent Springs, because when I'm in Erlanger, it's too dark, so I won't be able to see anything, but behind this building here in Crescent Springs, there's a whole bunch of lights, so I don't even need to use my car lights or nothing, because they have all the lights for me to see anything. So I just pulled up here. I haven't had anything yet. I do not know what's going to be coming first, north or south. I do not know, but I will be back when we get something. Well, that took, 5 minutes to get here? Looks like that was an engine coming off a helper job, so we probably must be getting a freight train next, I'm pretty sure. But I'll be back when we get something else. Alright, y'all, I just heard a horn from Erlanger. He should be here in about a few minutes. He's probably coming down that hill right now. So I'll be back when he gets here. I think it was a horn, so I'm pretty sure this is going to be a northbound. I'm sure. I'm hoping sure. But I'll be back when he gets here.
Looking down that hill. Thank you.
gotta get up that hill. Nope, it's not a, I see some different cars down there.
Pushing it forward with them brand new motors in that thing.